mind.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Hum. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Lynn!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
Shit. Jesus. Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Is anybody there? Please. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
God.
Oh,
do you
Jesus.
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay. find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Come though they be like crimson red, hide you in Ezekiel's blood, oh, hide you in the blood, hide you in the blood, for the storms are raging high, oh, hide you in the blood, hide you in the blood. Dangers pass you by. Come from the loathsome way of sin.
Hey! There! Hey!
Gosh! I'm trying for the man!
Unto you! Turn me! Unto me!
I see him!
The newest of the fury of the Lord comes upon me!
Daddy, help! Fire!
God.
The lamb's still dead! Please! Daddy, oh
what
God!
What was that? I can't even see.
Daddy, help!
Like
oh,
they're, it's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible thing? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
What?
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. This assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
God, give me voice. God, God, my
all my anger can boil down to a hard little ball.
Right.
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Run.
There.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
I have no grave.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her belly.
What?
I performed this sabotage myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
throat.
Insane.
The devil
please,
is
Blake,
in
I just want to get out of here.
And she is among
pregnant.
Us. As
what the
is
fuck
the
is going on?
I can't.
Into that
not now.
Battle.
Find the children. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the
yeah.
earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
we'll be gentle.
Show no
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who
God.
Touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
Here it is!
I do.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Christians and something else.